you'll be the most happiest one when you get to know that your children can now go to school. Anybody above 3 years to 12 years would get vaccinated shortly. Welcome to Stock Market Institute Market Wrap-Up. This is Kishore here. The markets had a good day today. Sensex went up by 226 points and the same closed at 55,555. Nifty went up by 45 points and the same closed at 16,496. Mainly led by the IT stocks. Auto and metal stocks were the ones which led the market down. Apart from that, Maruti Suzuki says they will not be developing full electric cars until 2025, because they say till then the infrastructure and other things will still be in the development stage, so they are not interested to take that hit. So they say that we'll develop full hybrid cars with the Toyota thing. Later on, whenever things are ready, they will be launching a car which will be costing 10 lakh rupees, which will be the cheapest electric car, is what they say. Apart from this, the other big news for the day is Adani Wilmar, who was supposed to come out with IPO, is now being stayed by the regulator SEBI, wherein there is an investigation happening on Adani Enterprises based upon the reply or the action that will be happening there. They would come out with a new date, or probably they will have to wait for some more time. As I told you, Zycovid is a vaccination which Zydus Cadila is in talks with, wherein government would get they would get approval by the government for trying for 3 years to 12 years for vaccination thing, wherein if this gets approved, then your kids can get wholly vaccinated in 2 months time, wherein the first dose, if they are taking it today, the second dose on after 26 days or 28 days, and the third one would be happening at 56 days. So in 2 months, probably one child can get vaccinated like this across India. Based upon the supply, you may see a lot many people getting vaccinated, and your kids can go back to school and live their life, which they always wanted to. Nuvoco, which got listed today, has got listed at 17% discount, and at opening, it opened at 471 rupees, and at close, it closed at 550. Anyways, but the allotment had happened 570 rupees, so it did not give that great opening. Vedantu met on Unicorn if they get 100 million more funding. They are already in talks with one of the companies wherein they are ready to put in 40 million, and shortly they may get one more suitor who would put in another $60 million, with which they would also become a unicorn. With this, they will become the fifth online company which is into education thing to get unicorn status. Top gainer for the day is HCL, which went up by 4.08% and the same closed at 1163 rupees 10 paise. Top loser for the day is Grasim, which went down by 2.96% and the same closed at 1440.65. Gold has gone up by 52 rupees and the same is right now trading at 47,210. Silver has gone up by 570 rupees and the same is right now trading at 62,291. There is no change in petrol and diesel prices, because yesterday they had put a big paper article telling that they have reduced the price by 20 paise, but today they haven't done anything. USD assets has gone down by 26 paise and the same is right now trading at 74 rupees 68 paise. Euro has gone up by 25 paise and the same is right now trading at 87 rupees 19 paise. Crude assets has gone up by 129 rupees. Sorry, there's a color correction there. And the same is trading at 4769 rupees. The technical chart shows a bit of strength in the market, so we can hope the market to be in green tomorrow also, provided people don't do profit booking. So let's like and subscribe the channel and share the videos amongst your friends, so more people can get to learn and they can earn. And yes, get yourself vaccinated and take care of your loved ones. See ya, take care.